Well, to finally be here, have your team together, just how exciting is it that your season's right around the corner?
It is. You know, we're excited to get out of Arizona. We got the work done there in spring training. And, you know, we got a tune-up here Tuesday night. We're excited for that and then ready to kick off the season on Thursday.
Tell us about this year's team.
It's going to be a really good squad. We have some experienced guys that have been here in Birmingham before. You know, we got some prospects that you know the names that you read in the newspapers all the time. But it's going to be a pretty good, you know, overall team. We're going to pitch, we're going to play defense, we're going to hit. So it's going to be exciting to watch.
How crucial is the first couple weeks and couple practices you guys are going to have together where it's just this team, not the hundreds of other guys in the organization? You're kind of able to, you know, get them on their own.
Exactly. You know, down in spring training, you got guys bouncing around to different fields every day. So now that we're here, you know, it's us, it's the 25 active guys, it's the coaching staff, it's the extra players. You know, we can be us. We can become our Birmingham family now. So it is. The first 3 days of our workouts and our exhibition game are very important. You know, we can tune up everything we got done down there in Arizona and get ready for Thursday night out there in Chattanooga.
When I was talking with, we talked with Jordan and then Ryan, and maybe it's the jet lag, maybe it's how tired they are, but they seemed to really light up when we started talking about that ballpark.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, that is something where if you haven't been here before, it's almost you hunt down guys like Jordan and yourself who have been here because they're excited to actually see what this thing they've heard about so much before.
Absolutely. I mean, a beautiful facility. And to be able to call that our home, and that's where we go to work every day. It is. It'll light you up. And, you know, you're right. We got up early. I think it was a 3:15 bus left the hotel this morning, so it's been a long day for us already. But, yeah, we're excited to get over the stadium. You know, they're going to get their uniforms taken care of and stuff like that and get out there and get to work tomorrow.
What do you tell the guys who have never been here before about Birmingham?
Great place. You know, it's downtown starting to boom, you know, with that ballpark and everything that's growing around it. And the Southern League, it's a great league. So the guys that have never been at the double A level, it's going to be a good test for them. So we're all excited.
One of them asked you for a dinner recommendation. Where are you telling them to go?
Ooh, that's tough. I mean, I'm a big Hot Hattie B's chicken, but I don't know. There's many places. Whew, you put me on the spot right there. I got a list. I could write down a list of 10 probably for you if you give me some time.